I'd say I think this game is 45. And it does look like my bars are twisted again. And I'm starting to get more pain in my hand and arm again. Whatever, these things old, used, tons of miles. I've already put more money into it than I spent on it, so. Keep it mostly functional, then. That's good too much. Get a new one. Possibly treat the Benelli in and get something. If I bring the ADV 350 here, then I will. Might want to pick that up with the sea bikes. Actual motorcycles too, but I kind of like scooters. I'd have to get like a DCT or some kind of like a, whatchamacallit, some kind of fancy clutch. Farmland. I would love to live here, but taxes are, well, aside from the fact that I can't afford a house, taxes are insane through here. They'll pay $12,000, $20,000, $30,000 a year taxes. For leaves and deers. I never ever feel like I'm sitting on these seats like exactly right either. Always feel like I'm slightly too far to one side or something. Big old seat, little old butt. Might be a bit colder tonight, but looked like it was only to me, whatever. Not much colder. It's not like the sun. It's not like the sun is out right now, so.
That looked like that barn and farm it's in the
way. I get angry and be parking under the roof. You can't park there. A donkey. They get their coats on their colts. That's the wealthier horse farm, I guess. Share with a horde, share the road with horses, and the speed limit dropped, and then they perceived that by immediately putting a gigantic hill. Hey, tmax does pretty good. My car, car's like, you go running down, it's like a torpedo. You were speeding, sir? It's like, yeah, because I don't want to ride my brakes downhill. 35. Then it starts getting twisty. This is always kind of a debater point about where do I go. I want to be to the far left so that anyone coming out of that street can see you, but you don't want to be on the far left with coming across the hill. way too hot. That was bad. Did exactly what I told myself not to do. It's like being the right speed before I hit the turn. Trail baking is silly. I don't want to pull it too hard and dump the bike. So maybe that's where my fear comes in, is dumping the bike and pulling it too hard. But then I don't pull it hard enough and that happens. That's why you wear high-vis clothing, everybody. Especially like days on like this today. It's like you're the brightest thing on the planet. Is that a guy or a horse? Or a horse. It's a guy walking a bike. Do you have a flat tire, sir? Did your chain fall off? Why are you walking your bicycle? This thing is awesome. I love it. Almost there. There's much nicer roads than that. At least ones you can go faster on. Not that I can do it speeding, I don't. But we all know we do, and we will. And we'll continue to do so. Don't get too carried away. Stay in your lane. Not like Max Rist and his crew, like, crossing every single lane. Like, yeah, you can go fast down a canyon road, but you use the whole entire road